that's got a nice one. He's hooked up too. Every time you get a good one, he gets one.
Has everyone got something on?
I don't. Those two do. Doubled up again. Are you hooked on something?
Oh, it feels. Yeah, did you feel rattle?
I just
had something rattling. I'm not sure if it's a line. I'm just waiting.
Oh, his line's coming over your way.
Whatever it is.
Oh, there it is. It's a nice one. Snapper. That's behind you if you want.
Oh, yeah, baby. Coming with yours, Josh.
He's struggling, but he's working it. Come on, we want to see it.
Sinker's gone.
Oh, there's something bit on your sinker. I think it was something else.
Yeah.
He got out and then Jimmy got one to sink. I mean, literally, it's like, it's been like that.
Well, we're not last. Yeah. Oh, yes, sharks. I know it's going. Yeah.
Or Goliath, baby. Some water on your neck.
Fighting good though.
Sure,
got him.
Is it on the bottom?
Yes.
The way it's just not budging, looks like. Anytime you're resting, it's resting.
You gotta go crazy. Don't lift your rod up any higher.
Yeah, it's high sticking, go too high, it gets
somewhere, just yeah. He'll get tired. Are you well? Oh yeah, he'll take right off.
If it is a shark, you see the boat, and you'll be like,
if you fall in the water, don't let go of the rod. And go water skiing. Too high. I don't see it.
Thank you.
Again. Stay in the boat.
Get him in the boat.
No, you stay in the boat. Big fish like you today.
Big old snapper.
Yeah, that's not a snapper.
Nope, that's not a snapper.
No.
Now she's catching the damn sharks.
Mm-hmm. Like to see them though. Dolphin it all that way. A couple of them. Yeah, whatever you got, the dolphins are swimming away from it, so it's big. Playing with you though. If it's a shark, you get to jump in the water, get your picture taken. Okay. Nope.
Take a picture of the purple flag over here.
Yeah, but for the two dolphins to swim away from your fish, it's something big.
Well, yesterday,
though, now they're coming towards us.
They had two dolphins, and Jason was tied up with mine, and I just had a fish on, and that's when that one mangrove was there. It's not a surfer would have got tired on.
It's one of the giant lane snappers. 10 inches at least. What's the matter?
It's like fucking one, not two. 10 minutes deep. I'm going to have to go that time.
I'm going to take a longer break next time. You can't even see nothing. I think he's got more. Josh was thinking he wish he would have peed first. Turned the motor off and the thing was going. Come in, man.
This one might not fit in the cooler.
Might not fit in the boat. Huh? Well, it's going under the boat.
Big white shadow.
What a boat.
So he takes off.
Yeah.
Takes all that back. Don't lift so high. It'll break your line. turning at all?
Slowly.
Bites it when he's up here, we're in trouble.
That means we're gonna have to
we're really in trouble.
That camera somehow, you know that. Well, maybe I don't want to see that.
walking towards the front dock.
Oh my god. Look at that.
Look at that.
Oh my god.
Reel him in, man.
Reel him in.
5 foot. Maybe he's supposed to catch it.
Josh is coming up. Mine's going down.
Please be a cove here.
That one wasn't even up. Mine wasn't even all the way down.
All right, Amber. That's another big ass snapper.
Yep.
Holy shit. That is awesome.
Holy fuck. This is
oh
bigger,
my god.
This is bigger than the one you just caught.
On the flat line.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
What the fuck?
Now we're 5 over.
I can't wait to see what Steve brings up. Like, yeah, that one wasn't even all the way down, so they must not be on the bottom.
Well, this one, they kept toying with it. Remember, Josh?
Oh, yeah.
2 or 3 times it would start running. All right,
here's the this real quick. Then we move it out the way.
Get a picture of that one.
It won't fall as long as you can tell. I think this is bigger than the one you just caught.
Measure them.
Careful, away from the edge. Look at me. Here.
How big is he? Measure him yet?
Gotta be here.
Yeah. Gotta be 16.
I know that. Let me check it there. So here's his lips right here. He is 28.
Oh my god.
Kids are gonna love chicken nuggets. I know. I thought I got the same ones yesterday. I thought we won't need any more today because we'll be short day.
They're on it. Oh, look at that cooler. All right, let's see
what's whatever it is, I hope it's not a damn shark. The way it's at.
That corner pole. Coming your way. We don't normally get monsters.
Yeah, we've caught like a big mangrove snapper. Like Steve said, he caught a tuna.
This is where
that big party boat was. This is where we were at yesterday.
We're at a party boat here. We're going to be lucky to be back.
Just limiting it out. Now see, there's. So the party boat must not have caught anything, or they caught a couple of bits. It's like a catch.
imagine those hooking on, with all those people hooking on big old fish.
Oh, yeah, well, like, around like that, you can tangle up everything.
That's what I'm surprised to see. You can leave that right on. Yeah, throw the bait at the ice block. Keep the bucket out.
There's a rain water on. Josh, like I Steve did. He said, fuck that.
Oh, dude, my like the play yourself. The spots on my hands, I might have blisters.
Uh-huh. Yep.